Guys, the $10 was the massive, massive test for Torch, and we see the price actually dropping right now. Even we test the $7.50. This is a really things happening for all the stocks, guys. We see a bump and then we see a big selling off. Because in the last video I did yesterday, it's like the $10 is a psychological level, predicted the price will be having a selling off. So this is really important to note. There, the price around the $10 is psychological level, and guess what happened here? We tested again around the $10.14, and as I said, guys, we need the closing candle above this level, but we didn't, guys. We just testing it, and look with me, this candle actually never closed above, and as I said, we need to close above the $10 to see explosion again, but we didn't, and we don't hold our support around the $8.89. That's why I told you guys, if we hold the $8.89, this will be perfect bump, and we have still the fuel to take us to other level of explosion. But this didn't happen. My Patreon actually, most of them, they just took the profit around the $10, and this was perfect taking profit for Torch, because the price dropped right now around the $7. So you could actually buy a cheaper price here, and you see, when you don't have like FOMO kind of thing, you can actually buy it on discount, 24% down, and you just ride it again. As we can look here, the price is actually having momentum and getting up again, and again the price is just want to fill the gap that we did here, and this is still healthy if we just hold above this level around the $6.61, and this is will be a big buying pressure again to take us around the test, the resistant area around the $8.89. So this is what we're gonna see for the coming days, buying pressure to test again the $8.89. So now is the resistant, the support turned to resistant. Any price rejection from here, just watch out, because we're gonna see a test for the $6.61 for sure if we just get rejected here. If we not and we hold, this is will be nice, and this is just the fueling for the rocket, and the rocket is ready to actually take off. If not, the rocket actually will take off here and need more fueling. This is it, guys. Just don't have more panic, because this is the price actually pushed by FOMO. Then the when the, we saw the sell off, but the price is actually pushed by fear. So this is kind of too psychology and too emotional, that it dragged the price up fast or down really fast. So the more you have tried to decipher what's happening, you already have at least you're not stressed, because you know what's happening. If you just trade and you just buy without knowing what's happening behind the scene, you'll be